looking for a Nelson behind. So as he comes to try and get them on, I want to pull him forward into the classic move. Grab his fingers, snap them here, bring them forward and back air hooks him. At that point, push against his knee, grab his leg, hold, break his knee, smack his ankle.
Yes?
Let's see that again. do it this way this time. So he's coming to grab. Instead of just, can you see, dropping down here, as he comes to get that, dragging forward just like Seiunchin. So you could have that here if you wanted. But you can break those fingers, pull them down, you can dead butt here as well. From that point, can you feel I'm sitting on his knee, yeah? Jamming it. And grab his knee, pull it up, hold under here, break. And from here, you notice leg moves quite a long way that way, but not so far that way.
Yes.
So it's better inwards.
Yes.
Got it?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. Let's try that. Yes. One of my, so I show people this, and what they do is this. Well, why? The kettle doesn't show you that. Get your hands almost together. The kettle shows you that, doesn't it? Look, chucks your man right off balance, yeah? So from here, we'll hit him back with that one. Snap his fingers. Pull him down. Yeah. From here, we'll grab his leg. Sit on his knee. Break his ankle.
Yes? Yeah?
So let's try that again. He comes to the grab. He, just like the kettle, here. Bang. Or bite, if you like. Grab, hiya! Snap, break, grab, hold, sit, yeah, hold, push, yeah. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.